Hello DOD, I hope you can hear me. Alright, so let's get this party started. That was Alex Kidd's Synthwave World, my, let's say, current or customary opening track. Now we're going to start the little DOD block. And we're going to start with the Sakimoto Month entry. This is from Devilish. And it's the Volcano team, and then I'm gonna talk a bit more after that. That was from last month, that was Sakimoto from Devilish, the Game Gear version, it's important, it's the Game Gear version of Devilish, and that was my entry for that month. Next, we're gonna do my entry from PS2 month, and this was just released yesterday on Spotify and Deezer and whatever streaming platform. that you would like to listen to your music. And this one is from Ace Combat 5, and it's called 15 Years Ago. That was from PlayStation 2 Month, Ace Combat 5, 15 years ago, and it's on every streaming platform, YouTube, Spotify, Deezer, Amazon Music, or whatever platform that you listen to your music to, and it's available free on dwellingofduels.net, because this is Dwelling of Duels. Anyway, I feel a little bit sorry about my voice, my throat's a little bit scratchy today. The next song is from a month I don't remember. I should have checked it, but I didn't. So yeah, it's probably a 3 month or something. Anyway, this is gonna be the little sequels block, because I have Ace Combat 5, and coming up it's Golden Axe 2, the end credits theme. This was I really don't remember what month this was. Anyway, this is Golden Axe 2, the end credits theme, and yeah, this is the sequel block. Also, I hope everyone can hear my voice alright, and I wanna do a little shout out after this song. So, stop talking, start making music. And that was Golden Axe 2, the end credits theme. It's a song where I made a pun on the contest. I call it Golden XL because it reminds me of Streets of Rage and it's from Golden Axe 2. So I used the Roman numerals for the 2 and made it all one big word, Golden XL. And nobody guessed my pun, and that made me very, very sad. Anyway, I see some people in the chat that I really need to shout out. Orta, thank you much, dude. Dave, thank you for being here. Ian, thank you. Connor, thank you. I don't know if you are saying congratulations to me because you know what day was yesterday or if it's about anything else, but yes, thank you, thank you. The next song is from Phantasy Star 2. It's from Battle Team Month. Battle Team Month. It's something like that, and yeah, it's from that month. It's a lot of scenes in that song. Anyway, let's make music. We'll be right back. That was Phantasy Star 2, a fantastic game, a fantastic song, and that was another song that I made a reference that very few people catch on. I called this one Konnichiwa Battle, and it was a reference to Konnichiwa Hurricane from Bubblegum Crisis, and nobody got my reference. I even put the little brass steps into the rhythm section, taken straight from Konnichiwa Hurricane. Anyway, that was the past, and the next song is about the future. Let me just take a sip of water, please. I need to use a straw because of the mask, of course. This next song, I have to say, it's a trigger warning. And it's a trigger warning because this song was made popular by the anime Cyberpunk Edgerunners. This is from Licensed Games Month. And the anime was made by Studio Trigger, so yeah. But it's also the, if I gather up some feelings for someone, I'm sorry, but this is the love song of David and Lucy, and it's called I Really Want to Stay at Your House from Cyberpunk 2077. Thank you. So that was from Cyberpunk 2077. It was written for Cyberpunk 2077, which is why I used on Licensed Games Month. And it's also from the anime Cyberpunk Edgerunners, where a lot of people met this song and learned about it. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Now it's I want to talk to you about this monthly gaming video game music remix covers competition. It happens every month and it's fucking awesome. Can I swear on the screen? If you can. And it's fucking awesome. It's called Dwelling of Duels, and it's also called DOD by the community, by everyone who knows and love it. And today we are celebrating the 20th year anniversary of Dwelling of Duels, and it's actually fucking great, and it's a great community, and you can learn a lot about music, and I can talk as the community, right? We are on Discord, as the bot just put it there. We also have a Patreon, and we also have a website. It's dwellingofduels.net. And there's 20 years of video game music there for you for free, done by a bunch of awesome musicians from all around the world. We got guys from Gals and everyone and people from all around the world, and it's fucking awesome, and you should check Dwelling of Duels out if you haven't. There's a competition currently going on, and you can vote on your favorite song, and the favorite song can win a prize. And yeah, that's Dwelling of Duels in 30 seconds or less. For this next song, it's from Robot Month. It was on 2020, the year we should all want to forget probably, but yeah, it's from 2020. It's from Robot Month, and it's actually my favorite DOD song that I ever done. It didn't place well in the context, obviously, but it's my favorite arrangement, so yeah, it's actually pretty of the ones I did anyway. And yeah, DOD can actually drink here in Brazil too. So this is from Robot Month. This is called The Ending Credits. That's a nice name, right? The Ending Credits. I don't recall what I call this arrangement on the duo, but it's from Cyborg Hunter, and yeah, let's play. We'll be right back. Alright, that was from Robot Month, from Robot Games Month, Robot Protagonist Month. Anyway, Robot Month 2020, and this is from Cyborg Hunter for the Sega Master System, and it's called the End Credit Themes, as you can read there. There. Yeah. Anyway. I still have more entries for you all. And this next one, I don't remember what month it was. God damn it. I really should have checked this. That's a nice orange. I really should have checked this. This is... I have no idea what month this was. This is a DOD entry. I can promise you that. Anyway, I think I play with this green shirt setup for a while now. So, what do you guys think if we just did something brighter? Yes? Brighter, right? Brighter is better, I mean. Kinda mess up the green screen, but I don't think you guys really care. It's just fun, right? This is from DOD and it's called Hot Head Hop Bop. Block. Thank you. that was Hot Head Bop from Donkey Kong Country 2. And yeah, man, I miss you too, Arthur. And I miss you too, Dave. You were, just because I came to São Paulo, you all went away from São Paulo. That's not cool. Anyway, for the next song, I still have four. I have 5 songs left that I have prepared for you. And this next song is from a free month, I think. Maybe. I am not sure. But yeah, it's from somewhere. It's from a game. And it's from a great game, actually. And I just submitted this song to OCR, to OC Remix, a couple of months ago, and it didn't get picked for the DOD 20th anniversary dump. So shame on you, OCR. Oh, shame on you, OCR. And just kidding, man, I love you guys. I know the judge list is very long, the QE. So yeah, I need to stop talking, I need to play. For this song, I won't need a pick. And this is a little bit of my lo-fi tunes. This one is a little song from a Mega Drive game called Valis 3. And it's called Deja Vu. And I really hope I don't mess up, because I always mess up this song when I'm practicing some fucked up chord chains or something. And this is lo-fi beats to celebrate 20 years of DOD 2. That was from Valley Street, and it was a recent entry on DOD, and it was called Deja Vu, and I don't remember the month, but it was recently, as in made in 2023. I hope you all enjoy this little chill moment we had together, because the energy is about to pick up tenfold. The energy is about to go crazy. This one is not a DOD entry, but it's a DOD, let's say, lovely song. And yeah, I hope you all know Heal My Realm, and I hope you all know Drift Stage, and I hope you all love Exclusive Coupe. Was a lot of notes and some wrong notes in between. This was, of course, Exclusive Coupe from Drift Stage, written by My Ron. And yes, that was an awesome song. I have three songs left, and this next song I always play on bonus stage. and this is a new version of it. I made a whole new backing track, and it's more synthy than the other backing track. It's from my hidden gem game from Psychic World, and it's called a Prayer. Prayer. Prairie. I have ever told you English is hard. Prairie. And that was Prairie from Psychic World. Sorry. Anyway, Connor, thank you, man. I'm glad you enjoyed the light. It was a little idea I had, and weirdly enough, I'm not getting any harm if I'm using the color blue. If I put the LED strip on red, it's like Ham City, USA. It's like crazy. Max, welcome. I really hope you enjoyed the, not this song, but the one after that. For the next song is another, as you can read there. It's from Sonic 1, because I always play Sonic 1, and it's a new version again, because all the songs that I play today are new versions. All the backing tracks either are never played live, or if I played, they are new versions. And this one is no different. This is Springer Zone with a little bit more synth than the other ones. And oh, thank you, Ian. 6 out of 6, great. I understand that reference. And let's play Synth Yard Zone. We'll be right back. one that was Sonic the Hedgehog, Sinfire Zone, I mean, Spring Yard Zone, and yes, this was my second to last song, so I need to thank you everyone for allowing me to celebrate Dwelling of Duels and 20 years of Dwelling of Duels with all of you. I hope you enjoyed my little set, and yes, 20 years, man, it's crazy. And DOD, or the Dodd, has been a huge part of my life, and it's incredible, man, to think I was just fresh out of high school. Yeah, I was already out of high school. I was actually working on my second job when I discovered DOD, and that's thanks to Sean, because he posted Flying Hashi Hoko on VG Mix 2. And that's how I discovered DOD, and 20 years later, here we are. I am the one with the most main entries in the history of the contest, at least I think so. So I like to think that I did something good in these 20 years, and that I hope that someone can enjoy a little bit of my music. And yes, thank you for passing this hour with me. I have one more song from you, and this last song is not from DOD. I never submitted, and I will never submit this song, but it was thanks to this community that I discovered my love for J-Fusion and my love for a lot of music, Japanese music mostly. But yeah, this song, I have no idea if I can play this song, and to be quite honest with you all, but I will do my best, and I'll see you after the song. And let me just say happy 20th anniversary DOD, and here is to 20 years more. And no, I will not show my face, not today. This last song is, it's the truth, man. We'll be right back. And that was it. From me, from the bottom of my heart, DOD, happy 20th anniversary. And I really hope you can have 20 years more, and who knows, maybe you invite me to play for you on the 40th anniversary. I really hope to enjoy, everyone enjoy a little bit of this. We had a great event so far. I want to thank you, Austin, Katajun. I want to thank you, Josh, once again. I always thank you at the end of my streams, apparently. I want to thank you, everyone who made DOD possible in the first place, from Crimson to Paragon to Ryan to Strayfig, from Hackstock. And all the people that are on this amazing community. Lately we have Demand, we have Evil Sonic, we have Upa, we have Snapple, Andreas, dude, always, and Tony, Prince of Darkness. It's a fantastic community. I'm gonna forget a lot of people trying to say. So yes, this is it from me. I hope you enjoy my little synthwave party. I hope you enjoy the little visuals. It's on a budget, but it's really from the bottom of my heart. I don't have anything else to say except I love you, DOD. I love this community, and congratulations, because this
is Dwelling of Duels.
This is Dwelling of Duels. This.